This video will show you how easy it is to use our secure online portal. Log in with your email and password. If you didn't create a password or are having trouble, click on Reset Password. This is your portal dashboard. You'll find any personal messages, your current balance, and your schedule of classes and any events. Classes may include URL links, or you may view resources. Resources may open in a new browser window or may include files that download to your computer immediately. Under Classes and Events, you'll find your schedule, which you may print. You can also view a list of our classes. To help you find a class, use the Sort By or add a filter. Find Events is similar, and events can be viewed in a calendar format as well. Select a class or event for more information, and if you wish, enroll by clicking on the Add to Cart button or the Enroll in this Class button. If you click on an Add to Cart button, you may continue enrolling in other classes or events before going to your cart to check out and complete enrollment. In your cart, click on the total discounts amount for a breakdown. If you clicked an Enroll in this Class button, enrollment is complete for the class or event. Under Billing and Payments on the menu, you'll find information on your students, where you can quickly see the number of enrollments, absences, and skills. Clicking on any of these will give you more detailed information. Click on View for your student to view student information. Information on the enrollment, attendance, and skills tabs can be printed. Click on the Edit Pencil icon to edit student information such as shirt size or the Additional Information section. Under Billing and Payments, you'll find quick links for your payment information and your transaction history. You may sort, filter, and print your transaction history. You may also select any transaction for more details, including any discounts, tax, or notes. You'll find contact information we have on file under Contacts, which you may edit. Your information is found under Settings, and you can change your login ID or reset your password. You can view our policies. And if you wish to see when you agree to them, you'll find a record under Messages on the hamburger icon menu. Any messages we send you can be found here and can be viewed by selecting the message. If you have an Absences and Makeups menu option, you can let us know if students will be absent, and depending on policies, schedule a makeup. You may send us an email by clicking on Contact Us. Thanks for logging in.